Hi guys, Siobhan from Your Yoga Community. This week for our yoga hack, we're going to look at the core. We're about to start our first yoga class for the term here in our Cleveland Hall, but wanted to show you guys a really simple way to switch this on without having too much issues with the lower back, which sometimes comes into play with crunches. So instead, we're going to come onto all fours and check in with the hands that you're reaching down through all the knuckles and fingers. And from this position, it's going to be a little bit on the feet if you're not used to this, but tops of the feet down and then pressing down through the hands, lifting up and out away from the floor. Come onto the tops of the feet and lift the knees just off the floor. So staying here, navel will draw up towards the spine, in towards the head. And the longer you stay, the more that your body will start to tell you you might not have done so much core work recently. So give that a go. Take rest when you need to. You could take the knees wide into child's pose. And then you could always come up and do a few rounds here, drawing up and down. Keep the back nice and long. Check that you're evenly drawing the weight through the fingers, and that is your core going to help with lower back pain, a lot of things. So give it a shot and let us know how you go.